Welcome to the Thunder Basin Railroad. Today we are testing the clearances of a big boy, double stack, and auto rack with my new snowshed design. The snowshed frame is positioned over the center of the track. This provides 3.5 inches from center rail to the outside of the curve post. Also 3.5 inches to the inside post from center rail. At this point in the test, there is 1.5 inches from the top of the container to the bottom of the snowshed cross brace. The actual track will be 1/4 inch higher, so this is really a 1.25 inch clearance. The auto rack does not have as much inward movement in the curve as I thought. The majority of the clearance problem with the auto rack is the overhang at each end. There are no clearance problems at the top end of the auto rack, and both of the diagonal struts are not an interference problem. So I believe I can cut out about 3/4 inch out of the height and move the shed frame slightly outward to increase the additional clearance at the outside rail.